I'm just busy constructing an awning. It's 2.5 meters long, and the sail will be 2.5 by 3 meters. I'll show you at the bottom here. Waiting until that gets dry, and then it will be mounted on the left hand side, passenger side of the vehicle, side of the sliding door. Just constructed a handle which I might still motorize, see how it goes. I've just sprayed with the same color as the van. Got two base bearings that I put onto it. I just had lying around, but anything can be used. Just use thick nylon PVC ends without the bearings, but I had them lying around, so I thought, so what, let's put them on. This is a 12 gauge PVC thick bore pipe, so the wall thickness 6 mm. Side, quite a heavy duty PVC pipe, should do the job.
Let's make a run together, I'll be by your side before we collide. And if the sky falls down on you, just beat it up before we collide. Let's make it last forever. I'm ready to fly before we collide. And when the sun don't shine on you, just heat it up before we collide.
make a run together. I'll be by your side before we collide. And if the sky falls down on you, just beat it up before we collide.
When we collide,
let's make it last forever. I'm ready to fly before we collide.